What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another gaming channel. My name's AJ Gels. How y'all doing? We are back with the crew, too. I had to think for a second there what game we're playing. We are going to be looking at a drift car now, seeing that that's what... That's the discipline that we still haven't done anything with. So we're going to look for a drift car. Let's get a Shelby GT500. Well, actually, it's really not that expensive. I mean, come on, 84, that's not bad. 98, Ford Focus. Nah, I'm looking for something that speaks to me. I like the Mustang GT, personally, but no, not a Nissan. No, I'm not going to drift in a freaking muscle car. I know I'm getting into the more expensive models, but I got plenty of cash right now. Actually, I think that would look pretty sweet. Corvette. Jeez, somebody's... I'm gonna drift in a Lambo. Man, nothing here is really speaking to me. I don't know. You know, I think this BMW is about the thing that's speaking to me the most. So we'll purchase this thing. Obviously, we're gonna go black. I mean, that's basically my color. Oh, I like those rims. Oh man, that hurts me watching all that. Oh, that drain away. I'm gonna go customize this thing a little bit before we start doing events. Watches. Oh, we have two new activities activating for us. And LA and Florida. All right. Well, I'm gonna go customize this thing, and then we'll pick up there. All right, guys. We're here in our. Why am I wearing my helmet? I guess it's because I'm drifting. I guess. Was it the hell? My car just, like, changed colors while I was... Obviously, I put my logo on the side and, got, Oh, it's cause probably some guy drove through me. Got my logo on the side and my, Also did this, like, weird, like, zigzag thing on the, On the top. Oh, wow! Alright, I can already feel how this thing's a drift car. Holy crap, this thing's so loose. I mean, it's gotta be loose. I mean, obviously, it's a drift car, but holy hell. It's like I'm driving on freaking ice. That's pretty neat. Like, it's hard to drive in a straight freaking line.
Shimara's been with us as a sponsor since day one. It's time for them to re-up their contract, and I really don't want to lose them. So we gotta show them they're getting their money's worth. By we, I mean you.
The wall. Oh shit. Shit.
We'll be right back.
guy in the wall. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, in the wall. All right, I'm not going to lie. This is pretty sweet. Okay, I got to hand it to him. I think this is some of the best drift car setups that I have ever played in a video game. I mean, whenever I've played them in Need for Speed, I don't think they've ever been this solid. I mean, it's easy to control, but I could definitely see where this is a lot harder to master. If that makes, you know, it's one of those kind of things. I mean, it's really easy to get this thing starting in a slide. It's really easy to control through the slide too. Hothead increase speed multiplier by 3 points. Okay. See, that was my other question. Would these things, would these upgrades be more suited to a drift car than anything else? Which I guess it makes sense that they would be. But yeah, I think this is some of the best controlling. I feel like I have. I feel that fine line between no control through the drift and complete control. What's the expression? It's that razor's edge. It really catches that. It's really sweet. It's one of those that it will definitely take like full concentration, but at the same time, it's super smooth. Like I feel like I can get into a groove, but I still gotta pay attention. Again, it's that best of both worlds sort of thing. Not gonna have a setup into this one. We're just gonna go do it. There we go.
For charity. Had to call in a lot of favors to make it happen, but it had to happen. A whole lot of people from the mayor on down don't trust us. Time to show everyone we're more than just outlaws. Get ourselves some good buzz for a change. Can't hurt, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and the race? It's gonna take over the whole harbor, including cargo ships. Careful you don't drift yourself right overboard, because that can hurt. You want to make a splash? There's better ways to do it.
Oh man, I never thought about doing something like that. I never thought about doing like a full like 360 move. Like now I'm trying to figure out how to get that to work. I'm gonna figure out how to do that like full-on 360 move. I'm gonna figure that shit out. Ah, crap. Can I do this now without running into shit? Yeah, I can't get my nose around. It's my problem. If anybody knows like a simple way to do that, like tell me. Like I said, my problem is I can't get the nose. I can't get the nose completely around. Or is it? Yeah, because my other question is, like, would it be something connected to, trying to think how to explain this. Like, shifting to accelerate and reverse at the right time?
People think we're dangerous, that we're criminals because we run in the streets. Well, that ain't true. We're about more than that. We love what we do, and we want to take it to the next level, to go legit. Change isn't easy, but sometimes it's needed. The trick? Getting everyone on board with that. It's about the future, see? Just a question of which one we're headed for.
So yeah, I mean, that's kind of my big question here is how to do that spin. Anybody who knows, tell me. Grace Luke quality, I mean, it's more power and everything, but I'm gonna keep the rare loot instead and just swap the ECU. Well, I mean, we're not anywhere near a. Oh, alright, never mind. I was gonna try and do that. Oh god, shit's falling to me. Alright, let's go do, I guess we might as well just start the next discipline. And in that case, let's do off-road. Mostly we're doing off-road because I want to do motocross. These are about the worst extent of this game's load screens. Overall, pretty good loads in this game.
Maybe you've heard of me, and this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track, and I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it. What is it? Take the keys, my friend, and we'll find out. If you win, you keep the car and get a shot at running some real races. You lose, I take my ride back and it's so long. But you're not gonna lose, are you? Huh. I didn't think so.
Excuse me. I mean, we did this stuff in the beta, so this isn't going to be too... Although, doing this stuff is really fun. I do like the off-roading. I do have to give the... What's the expression? Give the devil its due. I got to admit, this game, the driving in this game is very good. I mean, the pilot, everything is tight. It feels right. And it really does feel like when I'm driving on dirt, it feels like I'm driving on dirt, not like I'm driving on ice. You know, it feels different than on wet pavement than it does on dry pavement. Like, the drift car was a little weird, but again, drift cars are going to be a little weird. It feels good, it feels right. From a company that, in my opinion, like Ubisoft, I love Ubisoft, but I mean, they're not known for driving games. I think they really nailed it in this one. And if anybody wants to tell me, come on, what do I know about driving on ice? I'm from the Midwest. Trust me, I know what driving on ice is like. Yeah, I think we beat the ghost by a pretty hefty margin. Oh shit.
Your bones. Now you belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise. You'll find everyone here. Mudders, mountain climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's what you're gonna be. That fool's Tucker Morgan, though everyone calls him Tuck. He thinks he's number one around here, but we're gonna show that tree hugger just how wrong he is. He likes to ride out and explore. Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead.
Am I the only
one? Yours is our game. Yours and mine. And like I said, you can go to the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future. The rest of them there, those you'll have to earn.
Am I the only one who thinks that, like, the top guys in each discipline are just really unimpressive? Oh, sweet, we've unlocked both Rally Raid and Motocross. Well, let's start with the... Obviously, we'll start with Rally. We really only have one option for everything with this vehicle. And 18 new activities.
Like cash just driving around. This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll looks like easy money.
Yeah, I'll probably do that stuff off camera. It's really not that. Oh, sweet, we get a loan vehicle on that one? Oh, yeah, I know which event this is. Again, this is stuff we did in the beta.
For this race, you'll be driving a Mercedes X-Class pickup truck, and so will the competition, which means it's the driver that will make the difference. And I say that knowing you'll be the best out there.
I do wish, though, that we weren't driving a,
find your way back.
That we weren't driving a, racing against a ghost, that we, you know, were racing against, like, a real person. That's fine. I also like how in this one the checkpoints are nice and spaced apart, so you can off road and do you can drive however you want. Speaking of which, the fastest way between two points is a straight line. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, shit. Maybe this wasn't the Mercedes whatever from the beta, 'cause I don't remember this track.
Running faster than the course time.
Yeah, I didn't notice that lake. Good thing I caught that before I just drove straight off track. Totally didn't even catch that I had the radio on. Ring on the copyrights. Watch the rep points just rise. Oh, cool. So I get to keep the vehicle too. Kick ass. Well, then frankly, we'll drive this thing instead of the buggy. I think technically the buggy has a higher top speed, but this is a overall better vehicle. So that's increased collision impact force, or decreased collision impact force. Okay, sweet. All right, then where's the next? That was what we just completed. Salt Lake City Rally Raid.
This place, beautiful, wild, empty. That's Tuck's country, not mine. But that's good, because it allowed me to focus and set a decent time. Nothing spectacular, but it'll let me see what progress you make by trying to beat it.
Please do not enter into the race area. Repeat.
3, 2, 1.
A nice looking car. Woo-hoo-hoo! God, those big jumps are awesome. Which hill climb. Fine, you go that way. I'm taking the clear path through the trees. Sorry, whoever's fence that is. Still have a pretty good lead. I feel like it's hard to make rally cross in, or these rally raids really interesting, seeing that it's a lot of just driving over weird terrain. A little over a mile to go. Should have this one in the bag. Look, I don't care how good the suspension is on some of these cars. Like, wouldn't you bottom out in a lot of these things with some of these jumps? Like, wouldn't this, like, completely, like, wreck the undercarriage?
Looking at your time, I'd say you absolutely crushed it. I guess congratulations are in order.
There they are. Let me drop the upgrades, please. Boost the brakes and. I'll keep the better upgrade that I have, the blue gear. All right, those two are done. Let's do high speed drifter rally raid before we go do that other one. Racing down in the bayou.
Now, this kind of race isn't just a race. It's a couple of checkpoints and you finding the best route between them. Now, good luck I'm not getting lost. Only the top racers get to run here, which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky, though. It's a long way from getting invited to sitting in the winner's circle.
Ah, come on. I don't get why we don't just start at the starting line, why we have to drive to the starting line. That's just weird to me. One. Are we going over that lake? No? Ah, come on. Oh, or river, whatever it is. Oh, great, it's getting dark and we're doing a rally race. Oh, that wonderful. Our headlights don't do shit. Looks like I got a pretty solid lead going right now. Pretty much as long as I can avoid hitting any trees, I should have this one pretty much on lock. Sorry, whoever's fence that is. Beat it by almost half a minute. I'm gonna keep boosting up that, I'm gonna keep boosting up.
Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. And for me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won that race, too. Wouldn't let myself lose, no matter what. The details. Just the things you tell stories about later.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah, I wanna keep boosting up my my money. Seeing that after we do this next rally raid race, I'm gonna go do motocross.
Through the bayou today. Don't know what the big deal is, bayou. It's just a fancy word for swamp. Drive in the water, and it's a straighter line to the finish. Drive on land, and it's faster. You mix and match to make your best time. And try not to get the car too dirty, huh?
We're driving off-road, and kind of getting the car dirty is kind of like part of the... Isn't that like, part of the appeal? Right, left, right, and right. Like, a lot of this is actually pretty cool. The flamingos just flying around. Yeah, pretty. Not a lot of jumps or whatever, but honestly, I still enjoyed that. That was pretty fun. Driving through the swamps and all that. All right, first off, let's dump these upgrades onto the car. Boost us to performance level 50, and we'll head over to the off-road HQ and grab a motocross bike. Performance level 10. 13. Kawasaki or KTM? Really, they all have like this, they all have the same. Honestly, I like the Suzuki. I like the color scheme a lot better. Yes, I bought it just color scheme alone. All right, I got a couple more activities before we close out here. I'm not just driving over there in the on the motocross bike. Let's just do this in a t-shirt and jeans.
The fans can't get enough of them. So let me see you catch some good air today. Just be sure to stick your landings.
Shouldn't I be doing this in a driver suit? Two, one. Oh well.
Go, go, go!
Oh cool, I can do tricks. Oh shit. Oops. I think I just died. I wish it didn't just tell you that, like, progression of the race. Like, if you're doing a circuit, like, actually give me laps. Jesus. Controlling these things are a massive pain in the ass. Ah, there we go.
That's it! You're winning!
Oh, I made it that time. We'll be right back. All right, driving these things, not easy. And what is it? Increased live reward, increased scoring by 6.5%, all skill-based events. All right. Not great bonuses, but at least it'll give me a boost to performance level. All right. Well, I think we got... Yeah, we got time. We got at least time for one more. We'll do another... motocross event, and I think then we'll cut the video. Then next one, we'll go do planes. How's that sound? Okay, I was like, do we get a thing?
Listen up, I got a race you need to be a part of. You want eyeballs on you? This is the one. This event is so unique, it turned into a major happening. All the top riders will be there. Just one you gotta watch out for, though. Tucker Morgan. He don't say much, his driving speaks for him. So, you get on that bike, and you beat him. You hear me?
You know, as everyone, again, is in their fancy driving suits, and I'm just in my t-shirt and jeans. Because, you know, if I wipe out, I'm just not gonna have any skin left.
One.
Jesus.
You're gonna win this easy peasy lemon squeezy.
You just fucking took off.
You just got passed.
Whoa. Once again, how's this bike still in one piece after a jump like that? Just like wall run. Oh shit.
Don't get used to being ahead of me.
Oh, come on. Like, finish the flip. First place, baby.
Over here. Can we get a shot of you with the winner, Wade?
I'm just covered in mud. Or with us driving through this, like, waterway here, I think that might be sewage. And next level. Brakes and tires. Yeah.
Winning matters, but you know what else does? Owning the track. Deep woods, heart of the city, it doesn't matter. If there's a path, We'll find it. If there's no road, we'll make our own. I'll tell you straight up, if you want to follow someone else's path, this isn't the place for you.
An all-new episode in the Live Extreme series is available now.
You've been invited to another Live Extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks.
New disciplines available at HQs. 36 new activities. Cripes. Plenty of new stuff to do in the future, guys, but that's going to about do it for this one. I want to say, as always, thank you so much for watching, everybody. Facebook, Twitter, the website, minds.com. Links, all that stuff is down in the description below. Please remember to like, comment. If you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for more next time. But until then, my name's AJ Gels. This is the Umpire Gaming Channel. I'm out.